Welcome to another episode of Pineco Farms. Let's see if we got anything that we can harvest. Yes, we do. There's field 7, field 3, and be 7. Canola. And we'll start this field of wheat. Do two at once. Let's see how the animals are looking. Looks like the pigs need some food. Well, we can do that real quick. This trailer's clear down here. Not much gas. This one, it's close. Get them some pig food. Should be some in the silo. Gotta do is find it. Oh, 89.41. That ain't nothing. We'll just have to go get us some out of the big food mixer. Take about 50,000, 60,000. Not more. We'll try that on for size, see how it works. Ready. noisy combine. These cultivators are moving. Wonder if that puts down any level of fertilization. Yep. Black smoke a puffing out of that New Holland. plant some oats. Be able to finish up and not need unloaded again. This guy back home. Dry fertilizer if there is any. Shows cloudy today on the farm. Too much. A little bit more fuel. Thank you. off to the mill to make some flour. Kind of muddy. I hate these tinted windshields. took care of the canola. Getting replanted with oats. Field is just about done being harvested. A good yield off of that field. Corn header. next one up when it gets ready. Corn head there. Get the grain header down here. Crash into the fence. Up to the sunflower seed field. I'd like to thank everybody if you stayed to the end for watching. If you could be so kind to subscribe, comment, and rate video, be appreciated. If you want notifications when I put up videos, when you right next to the subscribe button, there's a bell, just click on it. It'll send you a notification when I put a video up, which is pretty much daily except for the weekends, but sometimes I put them up on the weekends. Depends on how much trouble I have with my internet service during the week. So we'll go ahead and call this an episode, and thanks for watching, and we'll catch you on the next one, and everybody have a great day. Bye-bye.